The Indian Coast Guard foiled a sinister terror attack bid after it intercepted a suspicious Pakistani boat off the Porbandar coast in Gujarat on New Year's Eve.
Based on the input, we launched our Dornier aircraft to ascertain whether such an entity is available at a position which was indicated to us. And we ascertained that it is there. Thereafter, two more Dornier sorties were launched in order to ensure that we monitor that the movement of the boat. And in the meanwhile, we also diverted our surface vessel to interdict and intercept the suspected entity.
Government sources say the boat was being manned by suspected LET terrorists who were also carrying explosives, possibly to launch a terror attack.
The entire episode has the color of the ISI LET combined. If you notice that these ship came in, crossed the border, and when challenged, they tried to run away. That is the deniability factor. And thereafter, they exploded themselves with explosive, a suicide bomber, which is the LET's trademark.